Hi gamers, I'm Matt from my channel.
And I'm Norm from my channel, Board Game Museum. That is correct. Two powerhouses right here getting ready to play Tank Battle. Right here.
And this is Tank Battle, the live playthrough. Let's check it out. Okay, so here's the deal. If he beats me, he gets my show. We're playing for each other's show.
Yeah, that's right. So he will, and that's it. Just the show. Just the rights to the show.
Just the rights to the show.
He will,
official sponsorship.
Yeah, he'll get this official sponsorship, so he'll end up getting my podcast.
I don't know. We were going to play for a Cheeto, but I ate it earlier, so that's how. So, okay, so we're playing Tank Battle. If you look over here, this is where I know Norm is going to move. And Norm has six moves.
Six.
And, but he can only move a tank, one tank up to three spaces. So, Norm, go ahead. Move your three spaces.
Okay. I'm going to go here. That's two. Okay. I'm going to go here. That's two. And I'm going to go here.
That's two. Okay, so he is on 81, 74. Oh, and by the way, you cannot pick a square that a tank's already on. By the way, I forgot to mention
okay,
that.
Okay, gotcha.
Obviously, right? Because if you don't move a tank, that would be serious. You have what, 80, was it 89?
Yeah, 89, 74, and 81.
You have 74?
No.
I think that tank is gone, sir.
No!
Tank is gone. But the other ones are safe.
Okay, they're actually good moves. Safe.
Now, Norm is going to pick six spaces where he thinks I'll be at.
That's right. Blasting out the sky here, I'll tell you what. Right.
What we're trying to do is we're trying to take out our headquarters, our fuel, and our ammo.
I'm taking this. And I get three, right?
You have six guesses.
Oh, six.
I should have given you
six
of these, right?
Yeah, I got six.
Yeah, you got six guesses. You may use a bonus one. Give me one of your anti-tank ones. Did I give us too many? Oh, we only start off with five. Oh, that's because we have five anti-tank.
Well, I got six of the reds.
Yes, that's you get six every round, unless I take out your ammo.
Okay, so I get six attempts here.
We also have secret landmines set up here.
Yeah, he's going sky high, let me tell you what.
Where if he lands
on
one of my particular scale squares, he's going to blow up.
He's going boom, bug. I'm blowing
up. All right, so you're ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Let's see, what can I do here?
Blow up, that's what you do. 35 and 38.
Yep.
You're safe.
Oh! Yes, so now it's your turn.
I'll blow him up right now.
By the way, Norm, I love what you did with your hair. You really didn't have to get all the gussied up for me.
It took a lot of razor blades, let me tell you. You owe me a razor.
Yeehaw!
All right.
All right. Oh, wait, I gotta pick where you're going first. I'm sorry.
So far, he's winning. He blew up one of my tanks.
Heard that.
Bring Jackson down here. I might need a good luck charm.
Good luck charm? No way. He'll be distracting. He'll be distracting. My wife will start videotaping him.
Right? I would. I wouldn't know what's it.
All right.
He'd be like, oh, he's so cute. That would actually be a fun video.
See, now I have to think where I want to go because he's gonna guess.
He's going to get it right, too.
All right.
One thing you cannot do, you cannot move backwards. Unless you reach the end. Or where else are you
going? Now, can you move like this?
You can, but you can only move a total of three spaces per time.
Gotcha, okay.
But yes, you can. You can move up and to the left or up and to the right or whatever you want.
I don't
want to
blow up.
All right, go for it.
All right. Two, three.
This is where he's moving. I'm in his mind.
All right. One, two, three. Okay, that's one.
That was it?
That's it.
So the new moves were
89 and 76.
89 and 76. Uh-oh. 76. I got him.
But this game is off my birthday list.
All right. It's going to be a fast game.
Apparently so.
It's going to be a quick game. Now he's going to guess where I'm going. I don't even know if I should let him guess. He won't get it. We're going to trash talk this entire game.
Is that right? All right.
Yes, we are.
Let's see here. Okay. I know he's smart. He thinks he is.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. Go for it.
All right. Here we go. Which one am I moving? 56 and 59.
59 is out.
Are you serious? Did you guess it?
I guessed 59.
No!
You're coming to my house, you're taking my games, and you think I'm not going to blow you up.
Stupid game anyway.
Yeah.
All right, so it's your turn.
So how do you shoot with a gun again?
With a gun, you can use your white peg.
Oh,
it's a one-time only. Yeah, until then, when we step over an anti-tank gun, that's when we'll spin it. But when you want to fire with one of these, mm-hmm. you just announce it.
And then just pick a spot?
You pick an extra spot, yeah.
And
it gives you seven, yeah. You just like you would with the red.
Oh, okay.
It just gives you an extra one for that round.
I got you, okay, I got you. Okay. All right. I might need that. You got monkey butt tanks are too close.
I'm telling you. I mean, I'm destroying a tank per round here, so I got to keep up with my...
Is cheating allowed?
Cheating is not allowed unless it's me and I'm losing. Then cheating is allowed. Isn't that right?
No.
No? Okay. The judge is a little...
See? I know where I want to go, but does he know where I want to go? Yes.
Yes, I do. In fact, come here. Come look and see where he's going again.
Come on. Can you tell if he can use
it? Okay, you can go ahead and move.
Kind of look through his pupils to see if he reflects off the thing. Where should I move, Bob?
That's where he's moving.
All right, let's do this. One,
I'm
two,
a military genius.
Three, four, five, six.
Where's your new tanks on
79, 78, 86, and 62.
Oh, no. Which of the two you moved? I can't pick a spot where a tank
is. I moved four of them, actually.
You moved... Did you move them? Well, was it a total of three? Well, it was three spaces, right? I mean,
well,
six all together.
Yeah, six all together.
All right, so 79, 78, and 62 moved.
And 86.
And 86 moved. All right, yeah. Hold on.
Take them.
78 and 79. Okay, well, obviously there's something wrong. That's not where you're supposed to move. Your turn.
Nothing's wrong.
That's
there.
Actually pretty good. That's a good one.
Alright, I think we're going to like this game. Though.
You've actually got me stuck here.
Where am I?
Are you ready?
No, I'm almost.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Hey, go ahead and videotape where Norm is. Where Norm thinks I'm going to go. I mean, even a broken clock is right twice a day, so.
A broken clock. You hear this? Alright, man, go for it.
All right, here we go. He never saw this coming.
Uh-oh.
Three, one, two, and three. Now I gotta spin. See if I destroy your anti-tank.
No, you destroyed my tank.
No, I don't think so. I think that's tank destroyed. What do you think?
Tank destroyed, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. That was...
Unbelievable. I couldn't even destroy his anti-tank. That never happens. All right, go.
Oh, okay.
Did you get me on seven?
Let's see.
Seven's he's gone, but seven's the only one that moved.
I did not. Yeah, you're good.
I know. Your turn. Rats. Okay, that really wasn't good for me.
It's good for me.
I should have destroyed the anti-tank. All right, let me get to where he's going to go.
It's tricky, man, because I know where I want to go, but I don't know if that's where he's thinking I'm going to go, or if he's thinking I'm trying something fancy.
Change up your strategy constantly.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm good. You can go.
Do a chance. All right.
So
three and. Oh gosh.
You don't have to lean in.
Oh, I don't. You can see me.
I can see both of you.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, what? Where'd you?
32 and
you,
59 is where I went.
32 and 59.
Yeah.
32, take him off the board.
No! Thank God. I took a chance with you, you stupid logic.
Didn't get anywhere. Okay, now you get to pick where I'm going.
How about off the board? Can I write it on
that? That's probably where I'm headed, is off
the
board.
I've got three tanks, all right. Okay.
Yeah, but we really haven't moved that much, so this is...
This is defense all the way right here. Pretty cool, yeah. Mm-hmm.
19,
13, 12, and 11. Alright, 19's out. Ah! But the other ones are safe. Well, these darn tanks, you gotta do something.
I shouldn't have grouped them all together. Alright. So it's your turn, and I gotta figure out where he's gonna be.
I actually win, but I don't know. I have a chance.
You do actually have a pretty good chance right now. Alright, go.
Okay, he'll think I'm gonna do that. He'll think I'm gonna do that. He'll know I'll do that.
Do something I won't expect.
Wish me luck. Alright, let's try that. So there. That's three. There's four. There's six. 75, 78, and 38.
Stupid game anymore. Alright, go for it. Where am I moving to?
Oh! Try that.
2, 4, 6. 15, 14, and 13.
Alright, 15's out.
Doggone it! Alright.
You're doing good though, because I'm trying to. I'm
down to 2 tanks now. Alright, so it's your turn. Hold on, let me see here. I'm using an anti-tank. I'm using 2, actually.
2?
Yeah, 2 of them. Go.
I'm nervous, alright. Alright, I'll go there.
To 57?
72.
Oh, 72? I don't have 72. Everything but 57. I hit all around there but 57. Wow. Good job. Whew. Okay, now I get rid of my 2 white ones because they're out of the game. I used them up. All right, so your turn. Guess where I'm going.
All right, boss.
Oh, you don't have to move all of your 6 moves. I will let you know that.
You don't?
Okay. No, because when it gets down to this, if you think about it, you could just count out 3.
I think I'll use 2 of the, how many of the anti-tanks can you use?
You can use as many as you want. They're but one time use, though. You can use them all? Oh, man.
No, I don't. Well, no. Well, I guess technically I could.
You could if you wanted to.
But
all right, here we go. He's using 3 of them. Here we go. That's it. 15 and 32.
Sorry, Matt. I blew you up.
You got them both?
I got them both.
That's how you lose a game. Good job.
I won.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
I like it. That's
you get
cool
his channel,
game.
Bob.
Huh?
You get his channel, right? Yeah.
Kill it. Play the game with this.
Don't worry, man. I'll make you famous. I'll make you some money.
Yes, you will.
I'll make you some money.
Yes, you will.